start back here.
So, basic open right turn, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. I'm heading back this way.
We have to be really helpful in this. The first part where we want to think about being helpful towards our followers is with that turn. We have a quick and quick timing. So when we go slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, getting here, I've got two hands on my partner. I should be using both hands to help her turn. One's going to kind of pull in and one's going to kind of cause rotation as we go slow, quick, and quick. We're going to get to here. We're facing our partner square. We should have a nice connection here. We want to be settled and firm here, so when we step, we can put about 70% of our weight on this foot and keeping this leg active into the ground.
Noticing that your legs are bent and not straight. Straight is not a balanced place.
And also noticing that my feet are not in the same track and they're not crossing, they're spread out. Same with the followers. Keeping your feet active, we're going to be here for quick, quick, and we're going to come back for slow. Step to the side for slow, step forward slow, getting anchored and solid here again for this quick, quick. Then we're going to come back. Both hands on the turn, quick and quick. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick.
All right, followers for us.